the time that I came into St. Louis, I came in, I was afraid that I'd meet somebody that could top me a whole lot, so I wouldn't admit that I could play. So when I went in, I claimed that I was a singer because I just had came off circuits and things like that, and I was afraid. I was hired at a club called a Democratic Club. That was a nightclub run by the proprietor's name was Noah Warrington. And he had the pianist there called George Randall's. He was supposed to be one of the best. This is one of his best tunes. It's played just about the way I'm going to play it. And it was one of the best rags. It was played about this way in St. Louis, but maybe, I hate to make a remark like that, but maybe not as good, because the boys couldn't finger so good. Thank you. of my creation of jazz music. In fact, I changed every style to mine.